Hi, I'm Marty Blair. I'm one of the partners with Star Physical Therapy. In August, I think most everybody remembers, we had a very tragic incident in Humphreys County, Waverly in particular, where most of the city was just absolutely wiped out with the flood.
We decided that we wanted to reach out and help somebody in the community. And it was a really, really hard decision on who we were going to help because so many people were impacted and so many of our patients were impacted. But my mind kept circling around to a patient who I've known for a long time since she was a little girl. Her name is Makayla Hollis, and she was born with a stage 3 neuroblastoma and has never walked. She's been in a wheelchair her whole life.
It paralyzed me from the waist down. I was diagnosed at only 3 weeks old, and I've been a cancer survivor for 21 years. What I can remember is about 5 years old is when I started going to physical therapy.
Makayla is just a very bright, a very loving young lady. She's a hard worker.
We met when I was a little girl and spent a lot of time doing therapy together. And then eventually I've got better over time. And then they released me. And the funny thing is we got reunited whenever I moved to Waverly. And when I moved to Waverly, I needed to go back to therapy again. And it just so happened that she was at the Waverly location and she was my therapist then, which is pretty neat.
And we just want to reach out and help Makayla get her life back. She lost her home. It was completely lifted up off of the foundation and there's an empty lot there now.
It was probably like 7:30 in the morning. I actually had my mother and her husband over for the weekend just to visit. And I got a phone call and they said, you know, hey, it's flooding. But I got out of bed, woke up my mom and I said, hey, it's raining really hard and I heard it's flooding. So we opened my back door and I have a creek in the back of my yard. And it was just really, really high up and it was rushing. It was the fastest I've ever seen it. Immediately I started grabbing just some bags, you know, some tote bags and throwing in clothes and getting my cats in, throwing them in their little cases. And then it felt like within minutes, it was already at my porch over my ramp. I had to be picked up and carried through the front yard. So I went back to my home to see what was there. And I just thought on the way driving over there, okay, there's just gonna be water in there, water damage. We'll just have to gut the inside. Unfortunately, that's not the case. I actually came back to it being pushed off the foundation completely. And it turned 180 degrees facing a different way with my neighbor's house in it and then also their garage and 4 cars hanging out of my house as well. And being only 22 years old and buying my first home at 21, that's extremely devastating. I could only just sit there and stare at it and watch it.
One of the fundraisers that we are going to do for Makayla is a t-shirt sale. Star Physical Therapy on the front and hashtag Waverly Strong on the back. And this saying right here has been just all over Humphreys County, all over Waverly. People just pitching in, helping, and just really showing how resilient they are.
All the proceeds will go to help Makayla.
We just hope that you all will be as impressed with Makayla as we are and that you'll open up your hearts and help us to help her.
And to that end, we'll be collecting money at all of our STAR clinics from patients, from employees, from people in the community. If you'd like to help, please go to our website, www.starpt.com, or any of our social media sites.
My personal experience with STAR Physical Therapy has been phenomenal. Even, you know, before therapy in general, it's been life-changing.
And while we can't help everybody, we are going to try and reach out, make a difference in one person in their family's life. We hope you'll join us in doing that and making a difference in Makayla's life.